Alright, welcome back. Let's continue on. Oh wait, but first... Oh, there's enemies nearby. Shoot. Let's also use up a sorcery potion. There you go. Look at that. That is beautiful.
It is.
You did a beautiful job.
Oh, yeah. You know, I don't think ever once I really stopped and looked up at the sky in Skyrim that much.
Really?
No, not as much. In Oblivion, I did it constantly.
I know.
Alright, I gotta make it a skin grad. Soothe touched you. Hey, how about that?
What did that do to him?
The bandit is calm and cannot respond.
Oh.
Wait.
Can you strike him or not?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
That's interesting. I can calm him down for one shot. And then after that, I can get like a good hit in on him. Okay. And big finish! There you go. That is weird. It's almost like a paralyzation thing.
That's what I was thinking.
Shit. Give me a moment. There you go. Fat ramp camp. Okay. Go. Yeah. Ouch. Ooh, there you go. You are calm. And I can swing at your back. Oh, shit, I missed. Keep on. I thought I saw something swinging over on the side when I moved quickly. Oh, he healed. Come here. Oh, there you go.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You don't want to hit him?
Not from that distance. There you go, right in the face.
Okay.
It says he's calm, but he just doesn't seem calm.
Okay.
Ooh, for me. I know. I know. Uno momento, por favor. There we go. I love the steel mace. It looks so cool.
It does look cool.
Giant spikiness. It's awesome. Ooh, look. Sheep. In a little conga land, Roo. Not enough magicka. Oh, okay. Well, I'm in skin grad now.
They say that when you murder someone, the dark... I can fix...
You can repair some stuff, but so can I. It's better off if you actually repair stuff yourself.
Is it?
Yeah, then you can get... You can get better at the repairing. And then, with that, you know, it'll just... If you decide to put that as a skill point, it'll allow you to level up, or also just be able to start repairing items better.
Yeah.
You can pay money for it, or you can do it yourself. That's... Basically, the motto. Yeah, 10 hours. There you go. Well-earned rest.
Howard, Amals of the Fighters Guild. Welcome to Skingrad County. Come hunting goblins, have you?
I'll do that.
I wouldn't want an orc butler, but apparently the Count doesn't mind. Shum Gro Yarag has been there for years.
Why wouldn't you want an orc butler?
I don't know.
Suave, sophisticated, as well as also still having well-mannered groomness, but when it comes to fighting too, the monstrousness as well.
Yeah.
It's like the best thing ever. It's like, how do you do, sir? And then all of a sudden, ah! I will defend you, sir!
Okay.
All in the butler outfit.
The whole West Weald is pretty nice good goblin country. They're
sitting there with white gloves, and all of a sudden having to take them off. Excuse me, Lord Count, I must wash these bloody garments.
Oh,
try the big goblin den. Called Derelict Mine, out east along the Gold Road.
Ooh, okay.
Go learn something.
Oh, I will, yeah. Best saying you could ever say.
Go hurt something.
Yeah, best saying ever in the Fighters Guild. Go hurt something. Alright, that was a West Weald Inn. Ah, Glovian Trader.
Welcome to Glovian Traders, Skingrad's finest selection of general merchandise. I'm Gunder. Just let me know what you want. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Ah, yes, I can finally sell that stuff to him. Perfect. What was that? Vest of the Bard. Okay. Some history books, some clothing. Let's see. Chainmail helmet. I think that would look pretty good.
That would work.
A bargain at any price.
Better than the fur one.
Yes.
Anything else? Something that restores health, maybe. Sadly, no. Let's see now. Sell off one of the daggers.
An excellent bargain.
Steel longsword. I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. I mean, a steel shortsword does the job just as good.
Okay.
Yeah. I think it would be interesting, too, if they actually added even more detailed classes within the stuff, too. Instead of just having blades, if you had short blades or long blades. And just have perks and abilities with that, too. Like, with a short blade, it allows you to swing faster so you can close the gap. And with, like, long swords, it would allow you to possibly riposte. That would be pretty interesting if you had that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
If they put that into a class system. And I want them to bring back the spears and the halberds again.
Yeah.
That stuff was interesting and fun. Oh, I could also give them all the rings I have too. Yes.
You've made a good. That's more than I'd use. That's it.
Yes. Fur helmet can go too. The resist poison blue and green. I'm gonna still keep these burgundy linens. Sackcloth pants I don't need. Don't need the sackcloth sandals or the shirt. I'm gonna hold on to the wrist irons for no good reason. Novice emblem. Don't need that. Don't
That's
need
more than I'd usually pay.
Thought that was novice alchemic. No?
Alembic.
Oh, alembic.
Alembic.
Okay, I wonder what that is.
It's just basically an area to help distill. It's like a distilling process.
Okay.
Because you would pour all like the weaker stuff into the bigger part, and you would put it underneath a fire, and it would start bubbling and evaporating all the stuff.
Okay.
And when all that stuff goes up, it goes through that tube right there, and then it would cool down as it goes down to the tube into the smaller area, making it more condensed and more potent.
Okay.
Remember when we always watch those moonshining shows?
Yeah.
That would be the exact same thing.
Okay.
Yeah. That was always interesting. I love that.
That was interesting.
Let's see, what else can I sell? Try and sell off the stuff most. I don't need that much rat meat. Someone else can eat it too. Why don't I eat it? Stupid me. I'll just eat it. Get rid of the cold
That's
touch
a
scroll.
You've made
the chameleon scroll. Now can I up it a little?
You drop that.
Minor wound.
That's
a snowball and spark. And this guy, you could go sell it to other people. I'm sure they'd love it. There you go. I don't think anything else, but I gotta go get some repair hammers if he's got them. Repair hammer, yeah. 14.
I wouldn't make that deal with just anybody. Thank.
Yeah.
Good day.
All right. I'm not so over-encumbered. It still looks pretty cool. There you go. Look at that.
That looks better.
All Joan of Arc-ish.
Yep.
Yeah, that looks cool. And also, fur shield.
Morning. The are attempting to capture the whole of Solstheim.
No, 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 no. I'm gone. Later. I know what he wants.
Okay.
He's a crazy nutbag.
Okay.
The long way around this too, just because of that shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You can't talk here. Too public.
No. Go away from me, you crazy son of a bitch. Yes. Finally. This is so much better than in Morrowind. I can actually block if I want to block instead of hoping to God it blocks. And yet I can still block even when I don't have it sheathed or unsheathed.
That's good.
Yes, very good. I keep falling off of it. Hold on. There you go. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Athletic skill. Parkour.
Okay.
If you become even more athletic or more acrobatic, your character can actually do flips.
Really?
Yep.
How'd you find that out?
While playing the game.
Did you really?
Yeah, I just kept on upgrading the acrobatic skill, and it seems like if you're able to, you can actually do flips and stuff to, like, dodge rolls or other stuff too.
That's cool.
When you're upgrading things. It doesn't really show with the camera, like, your character flipping end over end, but if you put it into third person, you can actually see it.
That's cool.
Hey, Great Rock Cave, and look, it's my first imp. Yeah. Look at that mace getting all bloody. Oh god, there's two of them.
What?
I remember a while back playing this when I kept on shooting at the imp. It looked like the arrow was coming out of his butt. I wonder if I can get that to happen again. Nope, nothing.
Yeah,
it looks like he's grabbing himself.
Oh, jeez.
But it's okay, because much like in the one movie or whatever, they don't have genitals. I forgot what it was called, but what's his name? He made it.
Oh.
God, I forgot his name. He also did Mallrats and Clerks and other stuff too. I forgot his name.
Seth Rogen?
No.
Paul Blart?
No. Oh, shit. I forgot his name. He was an actual, like, movie producer.
Oh, Quentin Tarantino?
No, not even close.
Okay.
God, I forgot his name. He always wears a baseball cap, but...
Adam Sandler?
No. He also did the AMC show Comic Book Men.
Oh, Kevin Smith.
Yes. He did that one movie or whatever. I forgot what it was called. But it had like a bunch of well-known actors back then. I forgot what it was called. It had to deal with religion and everything else, too.
No, I don't know what it is.
And it had the person that played played Snape in it.
Oh.
Yeah, I forgot what that actor's name was.
Alan Rickman,
okay. Yeah, it had him. He was one of the angels of the deities, and when he went to go talk with one of the ladies, because...
You're talking about Dogma?
Yes, thank you! Oh, God! Damn it. I drew a complete blank over that.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
God, I know someone would be screaming at the camera, or screaming. Thank you.
Ben Affleck was in that.
Thank
too.
You, that's the guy I was thinking of, too. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That movie was so good. It had a lot of funny references, too.
It did.
I'm sorry, I don't know characters' names or actors' names. I've got stupid cartoon quotes in my head if you're game for that.
No,
but,
I'll pass on those.
But I couldn't remember them. Oh, shit. Oh, Clavicus Vile's Shrine. Awesome. There's another fort on their way. I think I'll go investigate that fort. But in this next one, I'm going to have to stop it right here. So I'll just say thanks to anyone watching.
Jeez, you are totally blank on all that.
I'm sorry I drove someone to drink, possibly, with that conversation.
The conversation was not there.
You were the one that started saying like stuff like Paul Blart and Adam Sandler.
Well, that's because you weren't getting anywhere for hints.
Hey, I started thinking about it, and I started using stuff that was referable. It just took a while, okay? It
took quite a while. It was sad.
I was just saying goodbye.
God, that was sad.
I know.
To get Dogma out of all that.
What do you want from me?